跟法官合作大概是五六次了，真的是非常谢谢他们的有关单位、政府部门，从一开始都非常非常配合。首先，这个是一个非常有名的古堡，它是一个皇族，就很多很多年前盖了这么一个古堡，现在变成一个名胜古迹吧。
一个小房间装修500万欧元。
很开心，那这种景呢是搭不出来的，就算搭出来你也没有那种质感。当然我们自己的表现也不错，花很多时间去保护他们的建筑物，也有很多人来拍戏，但是呢从来没有让人家跑啊，让我放狗进去啊，在屋顶啊给我爬来爬去啊。
这边到那个头看到那边，
在法国来讲，我也喜欢法国的环境，法国的红酒，法国的人，我什么都喜欢。我说有一样很讨厌法国，他们就很紧张。我说什么？我法国的天气。
I hate Paris sky。
我来看外景，还有筹备的时候，每天大太阳；到我拍戏的时候就下雨；我们休息的时候出太阳，每天如此。
So right now I'm in the movie, so I'm working with Jackie, and I know it's very, very funny in real life. Because before, a lot of actors, they are funny in the movies, but they're not funny all the time, and Jackie is funny in real life all the time.
Jackie is a nice man. You know, I just saw him 5 minutes ago. He was carrying and helping the crew guy.
What do you feel?
You see this guy keep pushing or brooming the ground. Love it. I wish to work again with him because it's really cool.
재밌어요.
재밌어 就是很好玩，멋있어就是我指导的很好。
新人来讲不错的，你要翻这个，这种压力很大，而且他本身的脚也伤了。我刚刚都说找替身，我要做。
Jackie did this stunt. First of all, it was the first time. You know, the Chateau de Chantilly, it's a very rich place.
我的生命不要紧，最要紧是人家的墙。人家这个几百年，墙不能坏，我可以坏。
We know with the professionalism of Jackie, and he studied very meticulously, attentively the way to do it.
Everybody have a nice weekend.
最后一天在巴黎，对他们法国那个哭来讲，就是完成一部戏。我来讲不会说放松，起码这部戏拍不完还没有放松，压力还是继续有。